There's a dispute over the origin of the potato chip. Both George Crum, a chef in Saratoga Springs, and Chef William Kitchiner from England claim to have invented the potato chip in the mid-1800s.